Morning, my crafty friends. This is Jackie. Welcome to my channel. I have several entries that I received in the past few days. So at one point I didn't have my phone. I had left my charger at my mother-in-law's over the weekend, so that's why I couldn't videotape anything. So I have my charger back. So let's get started. The first entry comes from Dawn. Dawn Twist. And this is what she sent here. Look at how cute that envelope looks. Isn't that pretty? Let's get a little closer right there. It's got a little bit of sparkle here. That is so cool. Do you see the sparkle? I see it. That is cute. And then it says celebrate today in the back there. Really cute envelope. Let's see what she's doing. So she has a little note here, which I'll read later. And look at how adorable this card is. Oh my God, Dawn, thank you so much. Look how beautiful. Says happy birthday, and look at that beautiful frog there, and it's got a little bit of, I suppose it's sparkle on it. Like, I'm not sure if it's Wink Costella or stickles or anything like that, but it's got sparkles on the flowers and on the frog lips and the cheeks and on the legs. It's just beautiful, and the crown also. I'm not sure if you see the sparkle. I'm trying to show it here. Can you guys see it? See a little bit of it, I guess. And I love this. I love this die cut here. This is so beautiful. I love it. And she's got little enamel stars, I guess. Look at how cute those are. In every corner of the card there. So, so cute. Oh, wow. And look, she included a little tag inside. Look at how it looks inside the card. It's the same little girl as in the envelope. Right there. And it's got that flower. And it has celebrate today. The same greeting also. So it's very pretty. Very, very pretty. And then this is her right here. Handmade with love. By Dawn Twist. So I will link her channel below. And then this is what she gave me. And it's so beautiful. It says, happy birthday. Excuse me. It says, happy birthday. Heaven holds my mother on this, her special day. Lord, I ask this of you to give her a bouquet of beautiful scented flowers and tell her they're from me. Please tell her I will love her for all eternity. That is just beautiful. Dawn, thank you so much. That's beautiful. I'm sorry, guys. Got a little sparkle in the back, too. Some glitter. Oh, God, that's so beautiful. Dawn, thank you so much. You don't know how much I miss her. She would have loved this. Thank you so much, Dawn. That's very sweet of you. Oh. So, our next entry, this is her envelope. Beautiful washi tape. This is from Linda Wittenberg or Wittenbuer. I'm sorry if I'm saying your name wrong. Little strip. Wittenberg. So let's see what she sent. I'll open it up over here. Oh. That was very touching, Dawn. Very, very touching. Oh, wow. Look at this, guys. Look how beautiful. It's one of those dress forms, and it's got a little button there. You got all these utensils, scissors, and I'm not sure what this is, but I guess it has to do with needle, knitting or anything, something like that, and a thimble, and more buttons up here in the corner. That is so cute. And then this is her right here. That's her stamp. Sorry for the glare. And it says Handmade with Love by Linda Wittenberg. She's from Michigan. Oh wow, this is beautiful. Very, very beautiful. Let me see. Let me open it up. I could show you guys better. Oh. Oh wow. The buttons came loose. Don't worry, I'll glue it back on. Look, the buttons just came off. But I'll glue it back on, don't worry about it. It's okay. But look at how cute that card is. And it's blank inside. So thank you so much. That is very, very beautiful. I'll put this away later. I don't want to lose those buttons. And then she sent me a card, I guess. Hello, darling. Look at how cute. Look at those shoes. It's got some sparkle on it. I love that. That's so adorable. And inside, she wrote me a private message, so I'll read that later. But look at it again. Those are gorgeous shoes. Wish they were real again. So that's her entry. The next one comes, but it says happy birthday to your mom. Rest in peace. And she's got a little stamp froggy there. That's so cute. And this one comes from Lisa Nason. Is it Nason? So let's see. Let's see what she sent me here. She sent me some flowers. Isn't that pretty? Another bit of flowers there. So very pretty. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh wow. Check out this card, guys. Oops. Oh wow. Is this together? I guess she put it together. Oh, she sent me a little thank you note here in the back. And then this is the card that she made. Look how pretty. I love this tulle here. It's like a little dress. And look at that. What is that? A cabochon flower? You have two of them there. A white one and a yellow. She's got some little pearls here. And then some birthday candle sticker. Oh, that's so pretty. And then look at this flower. Love it. A little piece with a brad in the center there. And this flower and the heart, little wooden heart here. Isn't that cute? It says, if I could, I'd gather up all the sprinkles from all over the world and pour them all over a ginormous gazillion layer cake. That is cute. Thank you so much. That is beautiful. Oh, look at that. Look at the inside. It says happy birthday. And then look at this. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? She's got tulle dress on. And she's got a little hair piece here with a pearl. Love it, it's so cute. And then you have the flower over here, and over here it says, because that's the kind of all out super sweet birthday you deserve. Oh, that's so sweet. Thank you so much. That is just beautiful. And again, this is from Lisa Nason. So I will link their channels below. All of the ladies who have participated in this challenge, I will list all of their channels below. So please go and check them out and show them some crafty love. Stamps just for you. Oh, this is hand stamped just for you. That's what it says there. Hand stamped just for you. That is so cute. I like that little froggy. It's so cute. And then she sent me, look how pretty this little envelope is. Pretty little envelope. Let me try to open this without breaking the sticker here. I could use this little sticker for something. Oh, look at how pretty. Oh, I didn't expect this at all. Look how beautiful that is. Thank you so much. Oh my God. And they're little owls. I'm not sure if you could see that, but they're little owls. Tiny little owls. How did you know? Oh my God. Thank you so much, Lisa. This is beautiful. I'm gonna wear it right now. Look at that. It goes with the color. Thank you so much, Lisa. That is beautiful. And thank you so much for your entry. And let me see if I have time for another one. This one is, it's got some silver washi tape all around here. That's pretty. And this one comes from Memory Lane Keepsakes. So that's Tanya from Memory Lane Keepsakes. And she has two beautiful daughters, Jasmine and Aaliyah. And I just love watching them. They make me laugh. But they're so adorable. And they're so sweet to help their mother out, doing videos and showing off the products and the hauls. So cute. Oh, I like this washi tape. I'm going to save this. Put that there. I'm going to definitely use this washi tape for another project here. I better hurry up though. I'm going down. You know what? I'm gonna have to leave this for the next video, so I will just continue it in the next video.